Okay, we've been flying this morning, and I took it out yesterday. It was a bit windy. I'd left the flaps on when I was turning the plane round for a landing, and it sort of stalled and fell into the ground. Quite a mighty bump and bashed all the front in, so I've ordered a new cowl, but I've fixed her up. And I've had her flying out today, and I've landed her all right. So this is the second attempt. Unfortunately, I didn't film the crash yesterday, but hey ho. This place is quite a good place to fly. It's we got a lot of ground here. We got a lot of ground. Attempt number two, and hopefully my friend will come and record it for me. Although I have I do have a little camera on the plane, so you'll see aerial footage.
Can't really see it, Daz.
You will. Just point the camera in its general direction. You don't have to look at the camera, just point it. It'll pick it up.
No.
Yeah, I'll bring it towards me.
Just hold it in front of my face and I'll have a look. Just get this lined up. Yeah, it's recording. Can get me a bit closer.
That's quite easy to do, is it?
Well, you got to master it first, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's when it's going that way, away from you.
Yeah.
And you're going left and right.
Yeah, you got to do the opposite.
Right. But when it's going towards you, everything's reversed.
Yeah.
So left and right is right and left.
How long do your batteries last? About 15?
Well, yeah, but I'm gonna. If you want to keep your batteries good, just keep it up in the air for about 7 minutes. Because if you drain them, every time you drain them, it makes them, you know what I mean, not as powerful. I've got a timer on this as well, so it tells me when 7 minutes is up, and it'll start beeping. So I'll be able to land it, well, hopefully on one wheel. On one wheel, folks, I'm landing this plane. Patched up, I can't believe how nice it's flying. I've got to shut the gob anyway because we're going to crash.
That's 7 minutes?
No, that's just what, it's every minute it counts down. It beeps every minute. Look at all that.
That confused you then?
I'm getting cocky now.
Bring him to me then.
Yesterday was a bit disheartening, you know what I mean? Like you say,
Well, you'd lost it then.
I didn't, I'm doing a roll.
Well, I'm surprised they even landed that, because as I was flying it, I saw something fall off. And my bloody wheels fell off. There's no way I'm going to find that now. Oh well. I'll go and have a look for it and see if I can get it up in the air once more.